Art has an incredible ability to heal, both literally and figuratively. Working within the public healthcare system to enhance healing environments, the arts provide essential clinical services and support patient and caregiver experiences. As focus shifts to the well-being of body, mind, and spirit to sustain a high quality of life and to better manage ongoing care, the arts continue to play a vital role as part of an integrated approach to health and wellness. During the coronavirus pandemic, New Jersey's arts community worked diligently to improve the well-being of so many people in many different ways. Cultural groups offered creative activities for children, made protective wear for healthcare workers and first responders, and collaborated with partners to address food insecurity issues. The physical doors of New Jersey arts groups may have been temporarily closed to eager crowds, but their virtual doors remained open to share, connect, and inspire audiences near and far. Artists offered creative opportunities for young and old to stay active, healthy, and engaged. Performers raised funds for frontline staff, while online classes and conversations provided a lifeline to connect individuals and help them cope with the social isolation and trauma of quarantine. As New Jersey cautiously moves into recovery mode and the nonprofit arts wait eagerly in the wings to offer live opportunities, they remain mindful of health guidelines that must promote safety and audience comfort. We look forward to a bright tomorrow when the arts will once again do what the arts do best: bring us together to share stories, inspire reflection, and form deeper connections to one another.